It's Marcus Collins, hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you very much. How are you feeling after that?
Oh, amazing. Top of the world. Just get to do my favourite thing. I love performing and the crowd were well up for it. We had a great time.
Tell you what, afterwards it was like selfie central, wasn't it?
I've never had so many selfies in my life, yeah. Everyone's getting a bit snap happy tonight, but it's fun.
And the thing is, I mean, it's a bit unfair because, I mean, it used to be the case that other people would take pictures of you. Now you've got to kind of take them yourself, haven't you?
That's all I've done. I could get a job as a photographer now. All I've done is take selfies, yeah.
Oh, brilliant. Well, it's always good to see you. What have you been up to?
I've been in the studio, I've been writing singles for my next album, which is coming together really smoothly. I've got my tour, which is happening at the minute, so I'm dotting about all over the UK, and we've got some 2015 dates already cemented in as well. And I'm off to China in November, so I'm going to be over there. I'm doing a musical at Christmas, so keeping nice and busy.
So this is stuff that you've written yourself then, is it, for this new album?
It is, all original tracks, all original material, and it's the music I've been waiting to put out, so it's coming together. I think it's the strongest body of work that I've done yet, and I'm really pleased, I'm excited for people to hear it.
Brilliant stuff. Oh, well, Marcus, thank you very much, and hope you've enjoyed your time at the Egremont Crab Fair.
Thanks for having me, I loved it.